Types of sheep. There are different types of shears. Number one is the ordinary shear. Ordinary shear holders are paid dividends. They are paid dividend after all claims have been paid by the company. All the claims. Settled by the company. Although they exercise more control over the business, they have the right to vote. Also have voting